The king is in the house.
How's it going, everybody? Elixir here, bringing you another Smite ranked A through Z video. Today I'm playing Bacchus, and we are up against good old Zeus. I don't think I've played against a Zeus yet.
Feature king.
So this should be interesting. What kind of relic do I want here? Oh, that's nice. That was nice of him. I'm thinking I'm gonna go Sunday.
Minions have spawned. You've chosen this path. And chosen for
we can be peaceful, Zeus. We can be peaceful.
Are you ready for 1.21 gigawatts?
See, I like this guy. I look forward to a good game. Ooh, he avoids the belly flop. Pulled in all his creeps to me. Gonna have to let this wave through, it looks like.
Blitzed as usual, baby.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh, yeah.
Got some nice amount of damage with his shield there. Got great clear on the Zeus. Gonna be very strong in this early phase of the game.
Right on.
Good with the Sunder. Nice amount of damage there. He does have meditation. Meditation, and he pops it. So that's good. We got the meditation out of the way. Didn't heal him too much, but respectable amount.
Middle tower is under attack.
Ooh, he gets his ult at the same time I get my ult. And I'll have to back off that.
Time to split.
Unfortunately.
Your middle tower is under
don't really have much choice there.
A little less conversation, a little
backing
more
will be the best option. At this point, I can go into cooldown boots. Go ahead and get those online. Against the Zeus, I think those will be pretty nice to have. Nice amount of mana. Bacchus is pretty mana hungry. He actually did manage to get himself a damage buff, so that's good for him. Knocking him up. Gonna go ahead and hit him with the Intoxicate. Get him pretty darn low. And without his meditation being up, now he's gotta play a little more defensively. Or go ahead and back. Take the opportunity to do some early tower damage. Normally I wouldn't do this, but a character like Bacchus, every bit of tower damage is gonna help. Diving back in on him. Gonna hit him with the Sunder. He does hit me with his ult, which did quite a bit of damage. But he is getting hurt a lot by the minions there. Chase him with the belch. He's in trouble. And the second auto gonna bring him down. Belly flopping onto the archers. He can clear this quite easily now. Only taking a slight gold lead over the Zeus. Gonna go right into Void Shield against a Zeus. I think it's gonna be really nice to have. So a little bit of pen with the passive and a nice amount of magical protections as well. Should help us stay in this fight. So Zeus opting to go for his mana here. Damage is up. So it's an interesting choice. I suppose he assumes he can do mana. Oh, I just didn't have a timer on damage. Damage was not up. Gonna fight back. Quite a bit of damage of my own. Barely taking any damage. He walks back into my archers, which spells his doom. Now, anybody can do this well early on a guardian. It's gonna come down to late game objective push. Can I keep up with a Zeus in terms of just the gold, the objectives, all that? Should all be able to kill him, but can I maintain that level of aggression? He is able to get a damage buff. Pops his meditation there, and I'll go ahead and back off that. I got what I wanted. Kind of unfortunate that I wasn't able to get the damage buff there, but he popped his med super early. That's gonna be good for me. At this point, I would like to get my mana buff, because I don't think I've gotten it all game. So it would be nice to have. But the Zeus just comes back so quick and is constantly putting pressure on the lane, so he requires my immediate attention. Put Zeus in a bit of a bad spot there. He has to ult to clear the wave. And though he does quite a bit of damage, especially with that buff, that's not going to be enough. Gotta show him I'm not scared. I'm not going to back down. He hurts quite a bit, but... Oh. That is a kill for him. Yeah, I should have backed off that. Got a little carried away.
Taking care of business.
Your middle tower is under attack.
And so at this point, I start falling off a little bit. At least until I can get Soul Reaver online. Then I'll hit a bit of a power spike. Soul Reaver on Bacchus can be absolutely devastating.
Blitz as usual there.
He's showing me a bit of respect there by picking up the Bulwark of Hope.
Right on.
Ooh, I missed Sunder there. Could have been a big play. Get his meditation, though. So that's decent. Decent exchange. Not what I would have liked, but worked out okay. Can CC him a little bit here. He's trying to keep the pressure up.
Come get some.
this point, I kind of like his meditation pickup, and I think I'm gonna do the same thing there. Go ahead and get one for myself. I think it's gonna be important to be able to stay in and fight him for as long as I can. Bulwark of Hope.
Blitz as usual.
Quite a bit of protection. Start red, I won't be able to get it. Oh, Zeus back. Actually, might be able to get it then. It's gonna be close. It's gonna be clutch. There we go. We get the damage buff. Nice pickup. Zeus takes quite a bit of damage. He does ult and pop his meditation, so. That's all good stuff. I am going to go ahead and build something a little different. Go into a wing blade here. I think his slows and his ability to kind of get away is helping him a lot.
Blitz as usual, baby.
It's going to be beneficial for me to have just a little bit of attack speed for when my abilities aren't up. My big abilities like the belly flop, like my intoxicate, stuff like that. I'll put some pressure on his mana buff here. He is able to secure it. Really profiting in any of these contests.
Blitz as usual.
Ooh, there we go. Big ult. Big intoxicate. Proxying the wave there. Very important.
I'm booking it.
I will have to get a little bit of physical protection. Because of the towers at this point. I think I might go with a mystical mail. Would love to get another kill. Get the Bulwark passive, get his meditation. Great stuff for me. Force him to back there. I can rush damage. I was able to get it, so that's good. I auto is doing quite a bit of damage.
Right on.
Did get his sprint there. Clear the wave.
Just stay cruising, bud.
Want to try and get him with a belly flop ultimate. Fairly sure that could kill him. Especially with Soul Reaver proc. I force the ult. I get the Bulwark passive. And he backs.
Oh, yeah.
Smart man. Very smart. So I should be back up in time with my mystical mail to defend my tower, which I'm surprised is still up, to be honest. Lot of damage there. And he actually has to back. So I can get a little bit of tower damage. Not a whole lot, but a little bit. Pop my med there. Bulwark of Hope passive gonna be very effective. All that health.
I'm booking it.
Don't really have much choice but to back here. But now that its Bulwark passive is down, I caught him in a bad spot there. He got a little cocky, he thought I was going to have to back for sure, and I was able to just belly flop on in and intoxicate him. Intoxicate doing massive damage at this point in the game. And his tower is looking just as close to crumbling as mine is at this point. I'm gonna get a little more penetration, I think.
Taking care of business.
I'm gonna go into an obsidian shard because he does have so much defense at this point.
Your middle tower is under attack.
He will be able to take my tower. Not a huge deal.
Come get some.
He ult. Gonna ult right back. He's got his bulwark of hope. I'll just challenge it. This has been a great match. I'm really enjoying this. So, should be able to get his tower this time. Possibly even his Phoenix. But, looks like I'm not gonna have time for the Phoenix. So I'll try and steal his mana. And just get out with that. Get out while the getting's good. Now, I am going to want some health potions, some mana potions, and I'll just meet him there in the middle. He's gone.
Come get some.
Might he be going for my blue? He is not. Made sure he wasn't on Bull Demon, and I'm gonna take my blue. A little more cooldown is always appreciated on Bacchus. Managed to match him blow for blow there. His ult's down. He still couldn't quite take me down.
Oh, yeah.
I've got to try and take this Phoenix down here. Damage to it than I am, so. Unfortunately, wasn't able to get it. That's alright, though. Got it pretty darn close. Healing up slowly. He used his clear there. And the ult's down as well. Gonna go back in off that.
Right on. You killed just many.
All right. Zeus dead. There's a good chance I can get his Phoenix now. Ooh. He got me very low before he died.
It's as usual, baby. I'm booking it.
But I think we'll be able to take it. Just not quite able to do enough damage to his Phoenix. It's alright though. He is going to get by the skin of his teeth. I'm gonna go for the damage buff here. I have to try at least.
Right on.
That massive damage from the Soul Reaver. He's in no danger though. Because I missed my belly flop. I'll go ahead and back here and try and just rush straight for the bull demon. I think I'm gonna need it. And I think I can contest him if he tries to fight me there.
Just stay cruising, bud.
Perhaps I'll try and force him back a little first. Doing a lot of damage with my autos.
Blitzed as usual.
He forced his sprint there. That's really nice. Risky play here. Very risky play. I didn't have to ult to secure, so that's good. I still have my ult up. And now with the Bull Demon buff.
Oh, yeah.
He's running out of places to hide. So he got his meditation there. Very nice. This should be a kill here. He fought very valiantly. Oh! He knew it was over. I had the Bull Demon, which disabled his Phoenix. I would have been able to get it, and yeah, he was down for a nice long time. He would have had to just defend his Titan hardcore.